Hello children, welcome back to my class. So as we are discussing 5th lesson rainbow textbook bits, so let us continue the remaining part. So page number 69. Let us start with a bit, write this or that under the pictures. THI is this or THAT that you have to write. First one. What can you see here? You have one kitten and one girl. She is pointing to the cat that this is a cat. This, when do we use? Which is near and which is talking about only one thing. Okay, so we are using this. Whereas here the boy is pointing to the snake and it is very far. And do we have only one snake or more snakes? Yeah, only one snake. So we are pointing it as that. THAT, that. That when we have to use? When it is far and only one thing it should be. Okay. When that we have to use. Then comes next. This boy is pointing to tree. So this is tree. This which is near and only one. Okay. Next. We use these to talk more about one thing. This and these point to things that are near us. As I have explained you children that this is used for the nearest things, right? Whereas these also, THESE, these also point to the nearest thing only. Okay? So, but these will be more than one. Okay? We use those to talk about more things or many things. Those when do we use? When it is more than one thing and it should be far. So those we have to use. Okay, now let us see. These are kittens. These is nothing but it is near but it is more than one. So these are kittens. Next. Those are my friends. Those are my friends. Nothing but they are very far and they are many friends. Okay. So those we have used here. Next. Bibit. Write these or those under the pictures. So what can you see here? These are Bengals. Okay. THESE. These. Nearest to her and more than one. So we have to use these. Here also. These are flowers. THESE, these. Near to us, but it is more than one. We have to use these. Third, what it is? Yeah, there are many balloons and it is very far. So we have to use those are balloons. THOSE, those. Here also. Those are birds. Those are honeybees in that way. Okay, so there are more than one and they are very far. So we have to use those. THOSE, those. Next, see bit. Underline the correct words to complete these sentences. First one. This or these are SWEETS sweets. Dash are sweets. I want WANT want. That or those. PINK pink ONE one. Pink one. So what you have to write? You have to underline these are sweets. Sweets are many. Okay. So these are sweets. I want that pink one. Among that sweets, you want only pink one. Okay. That. Next. Second. This or these are BAGS bags. These are bags. Whenever R comes, you have to use these children. Whenever is comes, you have to use this. Okay. This is a short trick to identify easily. That or those are shoes. Yeah, those are shoes. Here also after that is will come. Okay. So remember carefully. This or these is my school. Nothing but this is my school. SCHOOL school. That or those is my friend Sam. Only one. So you have to use that. THAT that. And after that you are having is. So that is my friend Sam. Fourth, this or these is my brother. Is came. So what you have to use? This. This is my brother. That or those are my friends. F-R-I-E-N-D-S friends. Those are my friends. T-H-O-S-E those. here are came. So before are you have to use those are. Okay. Fifth, this or these are my favorite crayons. C R A Y O N S crayons. So these, T H E S E, these are came. So we have to use these. These are my favorite crayons. That or those are the pictures I have drawn. D R A W N drawn. Nothing but those are. Okay, T H O S E, those you have to underline. Okay, I hope you have understood, children. Now here is the grammar for you. As you can see, read these sentences and draw the pictures. So this is my cat, C-A-T, cat. You have to draw one cat here. Okay, no need to color, just draw with pencil. Okay, here, those are my books. You have to draw 2 to 3 books here. Okay, just draw with the pencil. Okay, so using words, rainbow is a word made from the two other words such as rain and bow. It is called as rainbow. So put the two words together to make one more word. Suppose what it is? Yeah, it is foot, F-O-O-T, foot, plus what it is called? Ball, B-A-L-L, ball. These two words you have to join together. So what it will become? Yes, it will become football, F-O-O-T, foot, B-A-L-L, ball, football. In that way, second one, B-U-T-T-E-R, butter, butter, plus F-L-Y, fly. So it will become butterfly, B-U-T-T-E-R, F-L-Y, butterfly. Okay, third one, what is this? Ear, E-A-R, ear, plus what is this? Ring, R-I-N-G, ring. So in short, together it will be earring, E-A-R-R-I-N-G, earring. Okay, fourth one, S-U-N, sun, plus F-L-O-W-E-R, flower. So in short, it will become sunflower, S-U-N-F-L-O-W-E-R, sunflower. Fifth one, G-O-L-D, gold, plus F-I-S-H, fish, goldfish, G-O-L-D, gold, F-I-S-H, fish, goldfish. Okay, so this bit is the listening part. Look at this picture and read the words. Then listen and color the parts of the plant. As you know, children, the colors of the plant. So the petals you have to color any color, red or pink. Okay, in the center part you can use brown or else yellow. Okay, in the stem part brown color you can do, in the leaves green color. Use only crayons or color pencils. Again and again I am reminding you, children. Okay, so roots in the brown color. Okay, so well, till here we will stop the remaining bits in the next video. So draw and color neatly here also and here. Okay, children, so take care. Bye bye.